electric field. It is defined as the electrostatic force per unit area on a vanishingly small test charge placed at that given point. Its unit is Newton per Coulomb, and this is that expression. This is the expression. Now you see what to do is that suppose there is a charge Q and this is a charge, this charge Q naught. Now the electric force on Q naught due to this F on Q naught due to Q is given by 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q Q naught upon R square. The distance is R. Now the electric field would be, E would be F upon Q naught, that is nothing but 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R square. The next is electric lines of force. The electric lines of force may be defined as a curve, a tangent to which at a point gives the direction of the electric field. Suppose the electric field C, I have already told you, the electric field goes from the plus to the minus charge like this. Suppose I draw a tangent, this tangent is the direction of the electric field. This is the tangent of the electric field. Now these are the properties which you have already read in lower classes. You can just go through the electric field lines are continuous without breaks. No two electric field lines can intersect each other. See, no two electric field lines can intersect each other because there will be two. So this is an electric field, this is another electric field line, and then there will be two tangent at a point, which is not possible. Two tangent at a point. Just a minute. Two tangent at a point. Now suppose this is one electric field, this is another electric field, and there are two tangent at a same point. This tangent and this tangent, which is not possible. They are always normal to the surface. Suppose any curved surface you take a small little portion of this and take the normal to this surface. This is 90 degree to this little surface. Ye surface ka chota sa surface ka normal pe hota hai, perpendicular hota hai. Ye hota hai electric field ka direction. This is the direction of the electric field normal to the surface. They start from the positive charge and end on the negative charge. I have told you this is already known. They do not form closed loop. That means they will start from positive and end in, like in while in magnetic fields, magnetic field, this is the north pole and the south pole. The magnetic lines of force come, makes a closed loop like this, They make a closed loop, but they do not form closed loop. They start from the positive charge and they end in the negative charge. They end in the negative charge. That's the point. And electric field lines, suppose the electric field lines are farther like this apart, that means the electric field is weaker. And suppose the electric field lines are very much closer to each other, this is a stronger electric field, this is a weaker electric field. This is stronger and a weaker electric field, nothing more in this. A pair of equal and opposite charges separated by a distance is called an electric dipole. And it is the product of the magnitude of the either charge and the fixed vector distance between the two charges. Its Coulomb is Newton Coulomb meter, its unit, and it is denoted by this. Now the thing is, it is directed from the negative charge to the positive charge. It is opposite. Note it. It is opposite to the direction of the electric field. The electric field is directed from positive to negative, but the electric dipole is directed from negative to positive. Do not confuse this. That means, if I fix the positive charge on the x-axis and the negative charge here, let us say for the time being, this is the negative charge, and the distance is 2a, that means P, the electric dipole moment, is Q into 2a minus I cap, because this is the direction of the x-axis and the unit vector is I cap. It's minus I cap. That means you can write this as F equal to Q 2a vector. That is 2a vector is nothing but 2a minus I cap. Because I told you in physics, minus has an important role. It is not only a subtraction, but it also changes the direction. Minus ek role hota hai physics mein. Sirf wo direction change nahi karta, wo sirf minus nahi karta, wo direction bhi change karta hai. Dono baaton ka dhyan rakhna hai. Yahan pe sirf direction change ho raha hai. This is the idea. Because I have taken this as the y axis and this x axis, the unit vector is I cap. So it is opposite to that. Because the electric field is, dipole moment is directed from negative to positive, not the other way around. The electric field is directed from positive to negative charge. See, I am writing electric field, positive charge to negative charge. And electric dipole moment P It is from negative charge to positive charge, the other way around. Keep this thing in your mind.